Hi dears, in last class we completed the exercise 8.1. Now 8.2. For some, a man got a 10% increase in his salary. One person ku vandu 10% increment kadachirukku. Adhu avaroda total salary vandu 100% solluvom. So 10% increment kadachadhukku appuram enna na 110%. Okay, 10% increment ay seikkumbodhu 110% abdingiradhu increase aayirukku. If his new salary is 1,54,000, appa 110% abdingiradhu evlo na 1,54,000. Find his original salary. Original salary நம்ம கிட்ட கேக்குறாங்க. நல்லா அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் பண்ணிக்கோங்க. 10% வந்து இன்கிரிமெண்ட் ஆயிருக்கு. அப்ப அவர் வந்து 100% salary வாங்குவாரு. அதுல 10% இன்கிரீஸ் ஆயிருக்கு அப்படிங்கறப்ப 110. அந்த நியூ salary எவ்வளவுனா இவ்ளோ. ஓகே 110%ங்கிறது இவ்ளோ. Find his original salary. Original salaryனா 100%ங்கிறது எவ்வளவுன்னு கேக்குறாங்க. Now we will find out. Increase the salary is 1,54,000. That is 110% equal to 1,54,000. Okay, first வந்து நான் 1% இங்கிறது எவ்வளோன் கண்டுப்பிடிக்கிறேன். 54,000 divided by 110 வருமா? So, 0, 0 cancel. 111 is 11. 15 வச்சம்னா, 111 is 11, carrying 4. 4 11s are 44, this 2 0. So, 1% equal to 1,400. Okay, we need 100%. So, 100% equal to 1,400 multiply by 100. So, 1,400 here on 00. So, 1,44,000. Therefore, his original salary is, original salary is 1,40,000. This is the answer for first question. Now we will move to the second sum. Second sum, on Sunday 845 people went to the zoo. Sunday vandu 845 people vandu zoo poirukanga. On Monday only 169 people went. Monday vandu 169 people dhaan poirukanga. Sunday vandu 845, Monday 169. What is the percentage decrease in the people visiting the zoo on Monday? Monday vandu Sunday oda compare pannumbodhu evlo decrease aayirukku. Now we will find out. See here, on Sunday 845, Monday 164. So decrease we will find out by 845 minus 169. I am doing the subtraction here. Sorry, 5 here, 9. Subtraction, borrow. So 6, again borrow. 13, here it will become 7. So 7, here 6. So decrease is 676. For decrease percentage, 676 divided by 845 into 100. Okay, why I am multiplying by 100 means this is a fraction we want to convert as a percentage, means we want to multiply by 100. Okay, this you have to simplify this, then you can find out the answer for second question. Okay, now I will move to the third question. Third is some. A shopkeeper buys 80 articles for 2400. 80 articles on the 2400 and sells them for a profit of 16%. Find the selling price of one article. One article kekranga. So namak eppadi kandupidikkanum? 80 articles on the 2400 appadina one article vandu evlonu kandupidikkanum? And the cost price kandupidichi adula 60% vandu profit vechi vikkarar. So and the amount oda 60% vandu evlonu kandupidichi adoda add panikkanum. Now I will work out. Just listen here. Cost price of 80 articles is 2400. So we need for one article. So one article equal to 2400 divided by 80. 0, 0 cancel. 30. Okay. So cost price of one article, that is 30 rupees. Okay. Profit is 16%. So profit 16% of 30. The 30 rupees is 16% in the profit. So 16 divided by 100 into 30. Okay. On 0 cancel. 3, 6 are 18, 8. Carrying 1, 3, 4. 3 is 3, 4. Okay. Divided by. So 4.8 rupees. Profit evlo kedaikudhu 4.8 rupees. So selling price equal to cost price plus profit. Cost price is 30 rupees. So 30 plus profit is 4.8. If you add, you will get 34.8. Okay, this is the selling price of one article. Okay, now I will move to the fourth sum. The cost of an article was 15,500 rupees, 450 was spent on its repair. Okay, and the article வந்து suppose அந்த மேல இருக்க மட்டை எல்லாம் கிழிஞ்சிருக்கு, அந்த அதுல வந்து repair பண்ணும்போது 450 வந்து செலவாயிருக்கு. If it is sold for a profit of 15%, find the selling price of the article. Okay, இது வந்து ஒரே ஒரு ஆர்டிகல் தான் சொல்லியிருக்காங்க. சும்மா நம்ம டைரக்டாவே கண்டுபிடிச்சிடலாம். லாஸ்ட்ல வந்து 80 ஆர்டிகல் சொல்லியிருந்தாங்க, பட் இதுல டைரக்டா கண்டுபிடிச்சிடலாம். காஸ்ட் பிரைஸ் அப்படிங்கிறது எப்படி வரும்னா, 15,500 இந்த 450 ஆட் பண்ணும்போது கிடைக்கிறது தான் நமக்கு காஸ்ட் பிரைஸ். ஓகே, அதுக்கு 15%ங்கிறது எவ்வளோ ப்ராஃபிட் அப்படிங்கிறத பார்த்து இந்த காஸ்ட் பிரைஸோட ஆட் பண்ணும்போது நமக்கு கிடைச்சிரும். நவ ஐ வில் வாக் அவுட், ஜஸ்ட் லிசன் ஹியர். ஃபோர்த் சம், காஸ்ட் பிரைஸ் இஸ் 15,500. Spent on repair, that is 450. So total cost price, total cost price is 15,500 plus 450. If you add, you will get 15,950. This is the cost price. Okay, now I will find a profit amount. Profit we are getting 15% of 15,950. Okay, so 15 divided by 100, of means multiplication, 1595. Okay, 0 0 cancel. I am cancelling by 5 table. 2 5s are 10, 3 5s are 15. Here 1 5 is 5, carrying 4, so 9 5s are. Okay, I am multiplying here. 9 5s are 45, carrying 4, 5 9 15 9 1 3. Okay, 5 8 7 4, 4 7 8 5 divided by 2, 1 2 is 2, 2 2s are 4, 3 2s are 6, carrying 1 9, 2 2s are 4, 0 dot which is 0 add panna. So 2,392.5. This is the profit. Okay, they are asking the selling price. So SP equal to cost price plus profit. If you add, you will get the answer. Okay, the simplification is homework for you. After this, the four sums is completed. In next class, we will move to the fifth sum. Thank you, dears.